talked safeties here. What's kind of been the biggest thing that stood out from the safeties so far through 2 days?
Right now, the first 2 days, we've shown a good effort. We always got to get better technique-wise and all that. We gotta perfect the technique, but right now we've shown a good effort these first 2 days.
How different is it for you, second year, as opposed to coming in fresh last year?
The year under my belt really helps. It really slowed things down for me because as a freshman, you know, you're freshly coming in, so a lot of things is fast for you. But as of, you know, for my year under my belt, I think it really slows stuff down for me.
A lot of guys are talking about a maybe thicker defensive playbook than what you're maybe used to. Is that the case, and how have you been able to adjust to that so far?
Right now we haven't been through everything, so I couldn't really tell you for sure. So we're just taking it day by day, and then we're just trying to perfect everything they try to give us.
Who's kind of a freshman or first year guy that's coming in and really surprising you with what they're doing?
Really, everybody. All the freshmen really came in and contributed and did their part. You know, everybody still needs to get better and still needs to get in their playbook as a freshman. But right now, everybody keep going. One dude, early enrollee, Isaiah Hayes, he's been doing some good stuff. And, you know, he could do some things this year.
Getting that spring under his belt, you think that'll allow him to play as a freshman this year?
I think getting that spring under the belt, but that I couldn't choose if he could play. And that's the coach's decision. Right. But I think getting a spring under the belt really helps.
How beneficial is it to have Telus back in the fold after having him gone all spring?
I think it's real beneficial because, you know, you always want a veteran that's been through things. So, you know, it's good to get him back and get him in the swing of things.
I've been asking everybody this. What's it like to go up against a guy like Sean Poindexter and having to go up against that height?
I haven't really went against him yet, but I'm sure guys feel like he's somewhat a problem. You can't you can't take a playoff when he's at the receiver spot, so I'm sure they think he's a problem.
Does he look like someone that'll make an impact day one?
I think he is. It's not my decision, but in my personal opinion, I think he is.
What's the biggest thing that you'll be working on personally as we head towards the first game?
Right now, it's perfecting my craft. To continue to perfect my craft, whether that's film or that's on the field. And every day, that's what I try to perfect. Every single day, craft. And that's what they harp on. That's what I'm going to try to harp on myself.
When you're saying that, is that working on coverage things? Is that working
coverage,
on foot technique?
Footwork, technique, all that. I try to perfect that every day. I could be really good at it, but I still want to try to perfect it.
All right, thanks.